It's 12:28 in the afternoon. This is I3Q. Headed east. He just stopped here to allow 236 to get into Roanoke. And now he's proceeding west. Or east. Again, this is... Again, this is I3Q. Thank you. Okay. Slow approach there, heading east following 236 into Roanoke. And I may have said I3Q, it may be I3G. I've got to double check on that. There's been so many trains in the last couple of hours. Thanks for watching.